Welcome to RG Geek. Bruno84000 on Reddit asked, would anyone with an RG350M mind testing and maybe even recording both these SNES titles, Yoshi's Island and Star Fox, please to see if they run smooth? Showing or explaining FPS would be helpful too. So let's go ahead and do that. So here I have Yoshi's Island. This is on Simple Menu, by the way. Simple Menu 6.1 on the RG350M. So let's go in here. I've already enabled the FPS count in the corner. So you can see how well it's performing. Let's crank up the volume a bit. Okay, let's go in. I haven't actually played this game much. So you can see I have no save file. Alright, let's just scrolling on. Looks running at perfect 60 frames per second to me. Let's see how bad I'm playing this game. Anyway, I think you get a feel of the frame rate here. It looks pretty good. Nice. I have to go backwards. There we go. Good eggs. Anyway, I think it's enough to see that the frame rate is perfect on this thing. So, I'm going to switch to the next game. Which is Star Fox. Switch to my favorites list. Boom. This one doesn't perform quite as well. You see already in the intro, it's losing frames. Still looks cool though. Man, I used to have this game, but I haven't played in so long. This is mostly running at 30 FPS. Still very playable. So I thought another kind of game like this that I've always had trouble emulating is Stunt Race FX. So I think I'm going to show that next. Oh, we're losing frames here a bit. And again, I think I remember on the original hardware it also felt a bit like choppy at this point. Don't feel like it was completely 60 FPS all the time. Man, it's been so long since I played this. Don't hit me. Got him. Boom! Ah, direct hit. Okay. That's a good feel for it. Let's look at Stunt Race FX real quick. Used to love this game so much. Yeah, that's some slowdown. It struggles with this one. Pretty much never expect this to work well in emulators. It makes me curious if on the original hardware it was choppy too. I seem to remember it not being very smooth. This is pretty bad. It's almost unplayable. Anyway, hope you enjoyed this. And Bruno, I hope this helps you. No, you're waiting for film coverage of this. And also, I'm gonna tell you, I got this from Vega Retro, which is currently out of stock, but hopefully by the time you see this, they'll be back in stock. Should have more devices in 1 or 2 days. I'm not affiliated with them, just a fan. They got me a device in the next day, and I'm in Berlin, Germany. So, they're also based in Berlin. So if you're in Europe, I recommend Vega Retro. Actually, my recommendations are in the description, and I also have a discount code for you if you want to order from them. So, reached my goal and I reached the end of this video. If you like this, please like it. If you want more videos, subscribe and share it with all your friends. All right, have a great day.